Mary should lead us closer to Jesus, and our devotion to Jesus should move us to loving Mary, His mother.